going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel.
What's up?
What are we doing today? I forgot.
Oh, there's like a catch.
What are we doing?
We're catching something.
Catching something? Butterflies?
I don't remember. Oil catch can.
That's right. Good call, babe.
So oil catch can something.
So I bought a JLT oil catch can for the SRT. So I plan on installing that today, actually.
Whatever that means, whatever that is, whatever this is.
I mean, I'm no mechanic. You know, I admit that right now, but
no
mechanic.
Me?
But I know the oil catch can, it helps protect the engine against like oil going through it and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, why it's called a oil catch can. Does that make sense? It catches it. Just catches it so gracefully.
Fall into me.
But I don't know. So I guess we're just gonna get some tools.
It might be a hot mess. It might be a hot ass mess because
I'm gonna get the tools and I'm gonna put it together. And we're gonna try our best to install it, and hopefully everything goes okay, no hiccups.
I'm kind of hoping for a hiccup. I kind of want to film a catch can going wrong, you know?
Catch can going wrong?
Yeah, catch can gone wrong.
Is that like a
catch can? Can't catch can. Can't catch a can.
Can't catch a can.
Yeah, because I mean, is this like your first time doing a mod by yourself?
I don't know if this is really a mod. I mean, this is more like protection, but I guess we can call it a mod.
It's loud out here.
Yeah, we're in the streets. You know, we're in the streets of Queens. But, yeah, so stay tuned for that.
Support. It's pretty much what I do best. I support.
You support?
Your morale. But it's kind of cold up here. If you don't hurry up, I'm leaving. I'm taking you with me.
How are you leaving without a car?
I'll walk home, babe. We're like.
Throw you off.
Five. Homicide on camera?
You got the hood open? How do I look?
Oh my god. Oh, he's a mechanic.
SRT, baby.
You're officially a mechanic.
All right, so basically what's going to happen is I believe the catch can attaches here to this part, well, like the clamp part or the stand. And then once we get that set up, the catch can's going to have the hose run from here to the catch can, and then this will be twisted to the other part of the catch can.
Okay.
So
it connects in both spots.
Yeah. So let's get it.
What's up, guys? This is take two, because yesterday was an epic fail.
Yes, take two, because actually I forgot one of the tools that I needed, but we should be good to go today.
Mm-hmm, you have everything.
So I got all the tools.
Hopefully.
All the tools. Phillips screwdriver,
okay.
Pliers, and a socket wrench.
Got it.
All right.
Let's pop it open.
Though, to make it easier, I think I'm going to attach this. Maybe take this out already to make it easier. That way I'll have a rotator ready.
Is that safe to pull out? Yeah.
So, put your pliers here. Just give it like a little turn, kind of loosen it up a little bit. Good. Let me get this in here first.
Oh, perfect.
Ooh, perfect fit. Nice. Slid right in. Let me get the screws.
Awesome, babe.
Let me get the screws for this bad boy.
So the catch can is totally empty, you sure?
Yeah, catch can is totally empty.
There's no styrofoam in there?
There's no styrofoam. Actually, you know. Check that. Hold on, let me screw in first.
Okay.
Okay. Right there, we got one screw. All right, so we got one screw going in. Mm-hmm. Righty tighty.
That's a loopsie.
Okay, we got one. Mm-hmm. Now we get the other one.
It's pretty simple, actually.
Yeah, it's pretty simple.
I get why you said it's not really a mod. It's just...
it's more of a maintenance. So... so every certain amount of miles, I think they said 3,000, like 5,000.
Mm-hmm.
Let me actually double check.
Can you read, bro?
Just clean every 10,000 miles.
Oh, wow.
But I'll probably do like every 5,000 or something like that.
Because he's crazy and anal.
But yeah, it looks good. Let me screw it back in. It's in there nice and tight.
Look at my baby. Right. He's a mechanic. Not really.
And then we just slip this part right in here. Is that as far as it goes?
I don't know.
I don't know either, to be honest. I think it's all the way in there.
Yeah, I'm sure it is because it's yeah. Extreme. Looks really good.
So there
good.
We go. The install is done.
Nice. Good job, babe. See, with the right tools, patience, and directions, and a mechanic.
And a mechanic, like me. All right, guys, so that was the JLT oil catch can install. It looks pretty damn good. Let's get a close-up shot. There we go. It's pretty easy, and honestly, I really have no mechanic skills at all. So if I could do it, anybody could do it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
You're still here? It's over. Go home. Go.